CBN is working with Jesus.net, an international web-based ministry, to spread the gospel in India. It has partnered with a local website with both English and Hindi versions. It shares about the love of Jesus and provides a prayer of salvation for people who want to accept Christ. In the last 2 months, more than 22,000 people have accessed both versions of the website, and 80% have come through a mobile device. So far, more than 1,900 people have accepted Christ through this internet evangelism network. Well, if you'd like to find out more about what CBN is doing around the world, you can do so by logging on to cbn.com/international.